being as a design educator teaching bilingual typography, in Qatar there are many opportunities to embed the Arabic typography in the teaching, and I think this will really help in shaping the new generation and using properly the Arabic typography. The fact that, you know, you're sustaining the Arabic script and Arabic typography within the society, you're really encouraging the people to use it again, so it will never be lost among all this kind of polyglot, you know, an interesting, you know, opportunity to sustain the Arabic language.